not until after I had already started the search.
Okay, is there any reason why you didn't ask the passenger to exit the vehicle if you had this?
At this time, at the time that I was talking with Ms. Parsons, she was the only one under suspicion.
But if you were concerned with preserving evidence, could you not have placed Mr. Sawyer in the backseat of your car?